job, you've created 5,000 patents, so 1 hour of freedom. But remember, your every move will be watched by these unarmed docents.
That block's gonna need its own ticket.
I have a family membership.
Well, if that's your kid, kiss it.
What next? Protocubists? The pointillists? Or the alleged art of itchy and scratchy?
Oh, I like the impressionists.
The boy bands of the art world. But for you, Lisa, I shall face the Red Wild with sang-froid.
Warmer, Calder, warmer, warmer, Calder, Calder, Calder. That's using your $300,000 MFA. To the Caldermobile!
Bob, you saved me! But how did you get the strength? Calder's work in this period was marked by heavy use of sheet metal painted to look deceptively airy.
Well put.
Thank you. Answer the question.
Well, there is something I should have told you.
You see, it occurred to me that if I can genetically modify fruits and vegetables, why can't I modify me?
You've been changing your DNA?
Well, at first, just a peptide here and there. Carrot for my presbyopia. Brahmapool for strength. And a touch of corn for highlights on my hair.
So, how strong are you?